It is a reminder for the believing men and the believing women, this hadith, if we just left here today, we only got one thing, this one hadith for us would be sufficient. Because the problem that I deem, and I've been able to sit and look at the Muslim community over the years, we've seen very few masjids and now we have a lot of masjids. We've seen very few Muslims, now we have a lot of Muslims. We've seen very few schools, now we have a lot of schools. We've seen very few restaurants, now we have a lot of restaurants. We've seen very few halal butcher shops, now we have many. So we have many, many, many things. We see Muslims walking all over the city. But the issue, ya ikhwan, ya akhwat, which we deem that we need to give the medicine. And we want to make this, bismillah ta'ala, the first thing today, inshallah ta'ala, from the books, the jewels that we're going to bring is the crown. And this is the crown. What is this, sister, that we're going to wear today right now? The crown. In Arabic, it's called the taj. So the hadith that we're going to bring today, inshallah ta'ala, is the hadith which is collected on the authority of Ibn Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu, where he said that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Muslims say sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, لِكُلِّ عَمْلٍ شَرَّةٌ وَلِكُلِّ شَرَّةٍ فَتْرَةٌ فَمَنْ كَانَتْ فَتْرَتُهُ إِلَى سُنَّتِي فَكَدْ أَحْتَدَى وَمَنْ كَانَتْ فَتْرَتُهُ إِلَى غَيْرِ ذَلِكْ فَكَدْ حَلَكَ وَكَمَا قَالَ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ. The Messenger of Allah, Muslim said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, for every action, there is a period of enthusiasm and inactivity. Period of what? Say it, brothers. Enthusiasm and activity. And for every period of enthusiasm and inactivity, there is a period of rest and inactivity. Rest and inactivity. So the Prophet went on to say, so he whose period of rest and inactivity is in accordance to my sunnah, then he will be rightly guided. But he whose period of rest and inactivity is in accordance with other than that, then he is destroyed. Use the word destroyed. So if you leave the sunnah of the Prophet ﷺ, when you're doing your things, so for instance, I'll give you an example. As we know, the Prophet said, طلب العلم فريضة على كل مسلم, that seeking knowledge is incumbent upon every single Muslim. So many years ago, there was maybe in the year 2004, there was a brother who started a very beautiful Arabic program. And more than 350 Muslims came up to that program for the first day. Allahu Akbar! The Muslims, they had this vigor. They wanted to learn the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They wanted to learn the Arabic language. And they came up. But week after week after week after week after week, by the time 9 months went by, only 50 Muslims were still left in that class, trying to benefit from learning the Arabic language. For every action, there is a period of activity and enthusiasm. And for every period of enthusiasm and activity, there is a period of rest and inactivity.